other issue is, again, I might have the right ideas, and I'll use one example real quickly. A lot of organizations want to recruit, and they want to recruit more diverse people, but they don't have any relationships with the people that they want to recruit. How are you going to recruit more people of color, whether it be Black, Latino, or other groups, if in your own spheres of influence and in your life, you know no one who's Black or Latino or Asian? Your first step is to go build those relationships first, then tackle your goal around recruitment of that population.
Mm-hmm.
And so they prematurely go out there and start talking to all the Black and brown people they can find on the internet, and they wonder why people are looking at them crazy, going, who are you and why are you calling me?
Mm-hmm.
And so those relationships are critical. And I can't sleep on the importance of taking those 10 steps back first to make sure you have all the things you need in place first before you tackle some of the big goals that you might be trying to attempt to deal with.